So guys, I made my sand spike today. I took a piece of 1.5 inch PVC pipe, two bolts or screws with the bolts on. As you can see, I left this tip so I can hit it with the hammer or the rubber mallet into the sand. It's about 3 feet long, as you can see. Very heavy, very thick piece of steel. So this is how it's gonna look with my rod in it at the beach on the sand. So, yeah.